Hello everyone, I'm Silver Yeoman from the Netherlands and I'm gonna show you my little stack. I don't stack very long, from 2019 August, and I want to show you what I've got so far. This is Dutch money, so you see. This is Netherlands. Yeah. It's the royal family, the king and the queen and his kids. It's 92% silver. Very nice. Just for the collection. There's another one from the Netherlands. One guilder. It's very pretty. It's the first one guilder in the Netherlands. There's a silver half a guilder. Okay, we can show you. Yep. 1922. We got some silver money in the Dutch. And here, Wilhelmina, the queen. It's very nice. Okay, but that's not my important stack. It's just for fun. What I'm really stacking from now on are these ones, silver eagles. They're not a high premium, so, and they're very pretty. I think they're beautiful. So I want to have one tube of these. There's 20 in the tube, so I have 5 here. I need 50 more. But just as I said, I'm just a little stacker, so maybe it take a while. But I don't care, I like them. It's an investment for me, for the future. And every little bit of silver, I see it as an investment and money for later. This is my maple leaf. An awesome coin. The details are awesome. $5 face value. Very nice coin. I have 3 of them. So as you see, 3 of them. I got some special coins. It's the triangle. It's a very awesome coin. Batavia. I heard there's a second one out now. The Gilded Drag. Gilded Dragon in English. It's Golden Draak. In Dutch, this Batavia is a Dutch ship. It sunk in 1629 at the coast of Australia. There you see mutiny, people fighting, and the ship is sinking. Very awesome coin. A reflection. It's like a mirror. It's beautiful. I don't buy much of these coins, but they are so pretty. But the premium are very high. So I wait. So I see a coin like this, but the premium not very high, then I buy it. And this one is so sweet, so cute, little mouses. I had to have it. But the premiums are high and I'm not stacking for having a lot of beautiful coins. Now I'm stacking for the silver. But so now and then I pick up some beautiful coins because I have to have them. They're so beautiful, so nice to see. This is the Falkland Island. Very nice coin. Sometimes you have to buy them because they are so nice. It's the year of the monkey. It's 2016, I mean, I think. Yes. Very nice. This one was a little bit of high premium. And I buy more of this one. This has a low premium. Kangaroo from Australia. 4 9s of silver. And I pay, I think, €2 above spot price. So I think that's okay. €2 or €3 above spot price. That's the max I want to spend for bullion and to stack silver. But sometimes you need something special like this one, the Kookaburra, 4 9s of silver, 2018. The details are awesome. You see, very beautiful. And if they are not very expensive, then I buy them. But you have to look good around, and sometimes you find something beautiful. This one is from England to Britannia, 2019. That's an awesome coin. This is for bullion. I think this is one is awesome. Look at the details. Very nice. Low premium price. £2 of face value. Very beautiful. I will get more of these. But first I want the American Eagles. A tube of American Eagles. That is what I want to do this year. I hope. This one is a very beautiful Australian wedge-tailed eagle. I love the little bird. He's getting fed by his ma or dad, I don't know. But that's one of the reasons why I bought it. It's so beautiful. So the details, look how shiny. 4 9s of silver. $1 face value. Very nice coin. And I got two little dragons. I had them cheap, so I bought them. They were €21. So I thought, okay, that's a good price. I bought two of them. Very nice, this dragon. Okay, guys, that's my little stack. I hope you liked it. You enjoyed my video. And hope to show you more in the future. The second one of this one. Gilded dragon, and I hope to stack more this year. I hope to show you this year a full tube of eagles, and I want some more maples. They have a low premium and they are awesome. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Maybe next time. Later, bye.